For centuries, we have tried to control the weather. With rituals, dances, sacrifices. We tried to predict it. By reading the earth, the wind, the sky. We listened to shamans, to the stars, and even to frogs. We begged for more rain and less rain. We did all this. But seriously, why?